So if you want to move up, I'm here. It's going to be easy money.
If Dana rang you and said, you don't have to fight Cerrone, you can fight McGregor, even though Cerrone was still fit, would you take it? You're damn right you take it.
Of course, man. Easy money, man.
I can make you rich.
Listen, man, you cannot neglect the skills of Dos Anjos.
Yeah. It's a tough fucking fight.
When I look at Dos Anjos, I look at a fucking beast, man. The way he put away Benson Henderson, the way he put away Donald Cerrone, the way he beat the fuck out of Anthony Pettis, he's something special, man.
Kicks to the body. 10 seconds.